You know, unfortunately, I find, at least in my experience, that dead heroes usually talk the most. And I assume LGD getting a bit of the director's commentary themselves now. It's a beautiful stun on Dazoo from Faith Beyond. Quick but dead immediately. Caught by the Will-O-Wisp and the Burrow Strike. Down he will go. This stun to follow-ups is going to pull Mikkei back in as it swoops up for the kill onto Insania. Mikkei popping the BKB, trying to fight as Ame has Metamorphosis. He's not even going to need it for the kill, though, onto the safe lane TA. There's the stun to find Boxy, and it's going to be a full team wipe here as Liquid try and get